What's up, Ace Wordsmith, and we're back with another, I don't know whether to call it a YouTube video or a reaction video, either or, still, you know, the same, I just don't, we're back with another video. Today we're reacting to The Secret Recipe with J. Cole, and this is Lil Boat, or Lil Yachty, or whatever you choose to call him, whatever name is better for you. Yeah. Lil Boat made a song with, I don't know why Lil Yachty sounds, I don't know, I like Yachty better, I ain't gonna lie. So Lil Yachty made a song with J. Cole, Secret Recipe. We're gonna listen to it because I have no idea what this is about or and I haven't seen any clips or anything for it. So I don't really know what there is to say, but let's get right into the video. If you hear any throwing sounds, don't worry about it.
Allegedly, they figured out that I'm the secret recipe. The baddest hoes gon' test to eat and blame the half for wanting sex. I never wanted peace, fuck all the ops. I support Malcolm X. The stack of chains is just a front.
Over time, the way it started out caught me off guard. That really got me.
The baddest hoes gon' test to eat and blame the half for wanting sex. I never wanted peace, fuck all the ops. I support Malcolm X. The stack of chains is just a front. Overtaxed and underwhelming. Your jeweler pulled a major stunt. I don't smoke weed, already blunt. I want my cars, I had to hunt. My dog, still a step. We call a baby runt like window shoppers. I see through every front. I speak out what I need. I must seek everything I want. I block out anything I hate. It's still the homie, still unpaid. The notice when I'm seen. Tenants too relaxed, the standards have collapsed. They wrote me in a lame, they treat me like I'm nim. They hate I overcame, refuse to pat my back, refuse to shake my hand, refuse to give me props when I am not around, refuse to act like I ain't shit to sound, like I ain't pushed the culture, like several vultures ain't come after me. Like several vultures ain't come after me. Still I keep it pee. Yeah, we still digress. And I'm playing checkers.
I don't know if it was the voice for me, the highness of the voice for me, but I wasn't fucking with it at first. I ain't gonna lie. I'm glad he's moved back to the lower tone now. It's just, I don't know. I don't know if it's because it carried on for so long or because it just, but it just started to fall off for me at some point. But I'm glad he's back.
Ain't come after me. Still I keep pee. Yeah, we still digress. And I'm playing checkers. I ain't playing chess. Cause I don't go around on niggas. We go over niggas. I'll show you niggas. I'm personally nothing like.
And I'm playing chess. We ain't go out on niggas. We go over niggas. You know? Cause in chess you go over niggas. I mean checkers too, but
chest, cause I don't go around on niggas, we go over niggas. I show you niggas, I'm personally nothing like you. Plus, I never liked you.
Okay.
I'm rich as hell, I'd never fight you. I have somebody snipe you.
Okay.
My doggy lucky on the edge, holding on by a thread, just like a kite. It wouldn't cost a price, and even if it did, it'd always be right. Just like I'm Bob Barker. When I speak, pay attention. Go over my words like highlight markers. My only celebrity crush is Nicki Parker. They said
no,
I got
idea what
tight. Said all my hoes, they look the same. They said they look too light. Pee my cup, bet you couldn't tell that it was Sprite. I give a fuck about her face. She walking with a Banksy, I'm a strike. Yeah. I'm a strike. Sus. I'm a strike, Calling Yachty, coming for their respect. Come and pay your debt, just like a travel pillar. We at your neck for the way you slept.
Okay.
It's nuance, but I see hella influence in the way you dress, the way you sound, the way you try to move, and try to stay abreast on all the latest flows and latest tone. The way you sound.
That nigga just, I mean, he really just kind of dissed majority of the fans on TikTok. Like, y'all don't be having y'all own personalities no more. Real shit. It's like everything is either from they saying this over here or, you know, they use this kind of slang over here or There's no originality, not much anyways.
Coming for their respect, come and pay your debt. Just like a travel pillar, we at your neck for the way you slept. There's nuance, but I see hella influence in the way you dress.
There's nuance, but I see hella influence in the way you dress like.
The way you sound, the way you try to move, you try to stay abreast on all the latest flows and latest tones from Generation Next. Y'all chasing relevance is evidenced by the way you step. As for me, I cook so masterfully, ain't gotta pay a chef.
Okay.
I'm older now, but still I'm cutting
edge. Oh, so he was really like talking about more in music. Everybody trying to hop on the same. So be like, you know, but not me though. I ain't doing all that.
For me, I cook so masterfully, ain't gotta pay a chef. I'm older now, but still I'm cutting edge. I'm like a bayonet.
Okay.
From Dr. Ville, we OSHA certified. You gotta wear your vest. Too many homicides, a lot of sliding. They good at making decks.
Yeah.
Thanks to God, I made it out the city. Most would say I'm blessed. My greatest flex is that I made a milli. Feel like I'm Bangladesh.
Okay.
I hate the press, refusing interviews whenever they request. Niggas fake progressive and woke. I started saying less. I had to stop it. Peaked how they profit off of racial stress. Some activists got so rich they probably wish we stay oppressed. Studio steppers moving extra on songs faking rep. Only breaking bad in the lab. Thought y'all was making meth. Niggas making threats and I laugh. That's cause you ain't a threat. Don't Damn. Ask how I feel about no rappers. Shit they okay, I get.
Niggas making threats cause that's in our lab because they ain't a threat. That's funny as hell.
And I laugh, that's cause you ain't a threat. Don't ask how I feel about no rappers. Shit, they okay, I guess. Incoming car, press the button. The one that say accept. He FaceTimed to ask for a feature and saw the face of death. I'm on your song, your stream's going up. Not quite the Drake effect, but don't
Damn.
Complain. Bitch, take what you get and cut the label check. My table set.
I died say, not quite the Drake
one
effect.
One person take his breath. I probably put more niggas on pause than Cam and Mason Beth. My agent get a whole lot of calls. It's like he paid the rep. These bitches out here looking like Steph on a late contest. Wide
okay.
open shooting they shot. Don't even waste your breath.
Okay.
I've been stopped fucking you dots. Ain't got no patience left. Say that shit for one of them niggas that rock the fake protects. My paper stretch just like a Laker before he break a sweat. Sign the greatest yet.
Okay. Any of that shit all signed the greatest yet, you know? I feel like this was all in turn to say, you know, there is no real secret recipe to anything. I mean, if you want to be completely honest, algorithm is kind of like the best secret recipe you could have. But we ain't going to get into all the, you know, technology and how social media is working with all they bitch-ass technology right now. That's all I'm going to have to say about that. But, I thoroughly enjoyed the song, and I feel like it was just some shit to trail back to show you that you don't have to continuously follow every flow or, you know, do every thing that everybody else is doing to stay relevant, because that's what a lot of people, or, you know, if you want to go to a specific group, just a lot of rappers do these days. They will try to change they flow, the cadence, how they rap, what they rap about, just to fit the narrative of today's society, to, you know, make their shit more relatable for more views. And that's how the music industry is right now. And honestly, that's how the music industry been for years. So, but if you enjoyed the reaction, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, share, and comment what you would like me to write to next time in the comment section below. And also, you know, back on the schedule, so dropping today, Monday, skits on the other channels tomorrow, back here Wednesday, skits for Thursday, and then Blood can't wait till I intro outro my video, and then, you know, back on Friday for this channel. Still trying to figure out what I want to do over the weekends, but we're looking into it. I'm looking into it, but I hope you're having a good day, night, evening, whatever time happens to be all y'all watching this, and I will see y'all in the next one. Peace.